Okay, hello and welcome to Tuesday's stream. Continuing our Xenoblade adventure. Get in place, there we are. So yeah, we reached back to Colony Tau. With our...
Got some useful intel out of that.
Okay.
Better make sure we're well rested. Let's lay out the facts.
Let's move up.
Looks like colony relations have changed.
Okay. There we go.
Looks like colony relations have changed. Now, what was it we needed?
Black steel brick. This is going to be fun.
There's so much choice.
Mm-hmm. What to buy? That should do it. Best just to have a stock up of everything from each colony. Yeah, I have the money, so it's not like it's problematic. Yeah, because don't the ones at Nopon trades be a bit different?
There's so much choice.
Yep, so I'll just stock up. Because why not, eh?
What to buy?
Oh boy. Yay for the shopping spree, huh? There as well.
My stomach's growling.
What to buy? What to buy?
No, my throat. Oh, hello.
I I see some relations have changed. There's so much choice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's go forward.
What to buy?
Oh, we got those. Oops. Okay. A special one. The materials. So yeah, then it's only 30.
There's so much choice.
Okay, ether swimmers. Oh no.
There's so much choice.
I was wondering that bit, no. Yeah, as I move forward in the map, so I'll just do the normal ones.
I see some relations have changed. What to buy?
Economy one.
There's so much choice.
You calm down, right?
My stomach's growling.
What to buy?
Right. see. Such a weird shape. Yeah, we're going back there in a minute. That one. We'll do the areas beyond late afterwards. No one I want to talk to.
What to buy?
Oh, wait, don't you sell ether cylinders? Ouch.
There's so much choice.
Okay. Ba-ba-ba. Oh. That was the one I meant for.
There's so much choice. Now, what was it we needed?
Okay. Nothing on the outside. Just go and grab these high ether. One here. Ouch. Ba ba ba. Little ledge. Better run around to get to it, but oh. Oh. Okay. That's a fight. Ba ba ba.
Watch your footing, guys.
Okay, we'll go away backwards. There. I won't go running around the Condelsa region yet. There's a lot to that region.
There's so much choice. Something so valuable here.
Yeah, I did do the direction of these things. Mm-hmm. Your way along. Oh, I'll have a good little sidetrack in this game. Here. On.
Don't try to stop us. I need you, Mia.
Come, this is terrible.
This should be enough to give Eno a boost.
Okay. Everything else in this colony we'll deal with afterwards. Tower's the one to do before then.
much choice.
They didn't put any me actually. Trade upon stuff first. Okay. If I'm not on not. Anything else? No, I didn't want the grave. I wanted the... Damn it. So easy to get the grave on that one, then... Anything else? Oh, jeez. I am wasting time.
What to buy?
Is there a shop in the Lost Colony or not?
Sounds like a scoop.
Okay, there's nothing here. This one.
There's so much choice.
Okay. Okay.
What to buy?
Oh, wow, that was a lot of stuff. Yeah, it's not every camp gets an up on.
My stomach's growling. There's so much choice.
Well, yeah, they're good business. No, don't have to stick around.
I see some relations have changed.
Let's look at one thing again.
Looks like colony relations have changed. I see some relations have changed.
Ba-ba-ba-ba. Go. Four different traders. Work with.
It's so imposing. I'm speechless.
What to
buy?
city shops, and then we'll head back to Tau. Get on the things. Okay. To Colony Two. Bad, bad, buddy.
I see some relations have changed. Looks like colony relations have changed. We're sliding down.
Free go.
Is there a good use for that?
Pity there isn't a quick travel spot over there.
Is this like a rare thing?
Huh. We're sliding down.
I think I could just see a floor down there. It's hard to tell.
Could that be a path? Hey, that looks like a way forward.
Don't need the running commentary game. Okay. It's going to attract attention. That was too obvious. Excuse me. Okay. Well, doesn't really help. Yeah, we haven't done the lower zone yet.
We're sliding down.
I'm only gonna focus on where we need to go for the moment. I won't explore down there yet. No quick travel spot.
Is there a good use for that? Oh man, they've really gone and done it now.
Off we go.
Things later. In it. Not to condone desert, but if I had to work for Knockhart, you bet I'd at least consider it.
Where did that came from, but there was.
Something for Van here. I'll lure them in! I'll draw them!
You've taken off all these things.
Charge off on your own. make use of this. This should prove useful later. We should take good care of that.
Find all. Poisonous ground is going to be a problem.
Don't try to stop us. I need you, Mia. Avenged
me, Uncle.
I know I am.
Hey, you barely messed them up today. Too easy. Come after me, and that's what you get.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
Make our way around in here.
Is there a good use for that?
Oh! Don't try to stop us!
They seem a little easy.
I need you, Mia!
Whoa. Oh wow.
Looks like there's an ether sphere nearby.
This should be enough to give Eno a boost. Something so valuable here. Don't try to stop us.
We'll be out of here in no time.
I need you, Mia.
Okay. There we go. Just.
We're near our limit.
Another notch on my belt.
Whoa, got a rare doodah right here.
Boss over there. Yeah, until I can actually fight in the poison. That's the problem. At least I have a quick travel point down here now. Yep.
Thank you.
relations have changed. Looks like colony relations have changed.
Yeah, see if I can get the other. There's a lift down here. One of those. I'm just going to go look at this.
It looks like there are not one living around here. We should be able to climb up from here.
Yeah, full stuff will come later.
Let's use this. Good to add more names. Wonder what's inside. This should prove useful later. We should take good care of that. Something so valuable here. Knock ones is going to make us wander around aimlessly. Oh, jeez. Come back. Okay.
Dave. Game. Oh, please do not have. There we go. See all that knuckle in. Gotta be where the
I don't wanna do this, but you're in our way. I can do this with my eyes closed. I need you,
Mia. Trying to line up for underneath flying towers, but that's a little bit of a lift engine.
What's inside?
Is this like a rare thing?
Okay. I thought it would be Okay, I went the wrong way for that. Things in here.
What the sparks all this?
What are these monsters doing here?
What's going on?
Why, little Junebug, you're late.
Oh, hello. I'm not expecting you.
You know I can't abide tardiness. Too much fun and games, is it? Life is not a bed of roses, my dear. You must be aware of that, surely.
What are you after?
My, my. Why so sour, my little Uroberries? I haven't the slightest inclination to involve myself in a fracas with you.
Oh, yeah? Then what are you doing here?
Dear, I am positively quaking.
Okay, this console's another wheel.
I am here to see my little Junebug, nothing more.
And you expect us to believe that?
You may set your hearts aflutter with whatever feelings you desire, for all I care. If I must confide in you a detail, I would like you to know that it was I who dealt those monsters a swift demise.
You? I can confirm that. If it weren't for the console, we might not even be standing here. Spark, if only I hadn't screwed up.
You're injured.
Yeah, my fault. I got cocky. Monster's got a free swipe in.
You may find it hard to believe, but I'm quite the assiduous type. I've been keeping a close watch on my fruitlings. But now that little Junebug has returned, there is yet more work to be done.
You're not angry about the flame top?
Angry? You were the ones who broke it. You aren't going to apologize, are you? Besides, I've been aware of the circumstances for a while now. It has to be said, it's a delicate topic.
Delicate?
Yes, delicate. Do your ears need rinsing, Poppet? I don't know if you're aware, but the people of Tau themselves chose to break the clock. It's hardly my place to complain. I happen to be quite the individualist. Don't you know?
You're not making a lick of sense.
Now, Junebug, be a sweet pea and go on ahead, will you?
Don't worry. I'll be fine. Noah, we're just letting Juniper go?
Juniper said not to worry, so let's not worry.
That's the spirit. Mm. Perhaps you and I will be able to see eye to eye.
I mean, we have Triton.
One thing. I have a job for you, Uroberries, if you would be so kind.
A job?
For you, I'd like you to procure some twine turf. For me.
Yeah? And what are you using it for?
Someone's got to remove those nuisances for new life to settle in. But preparations will need to be in place if we are to dispose of them. Which is where the twine turf comes in.
Twine turf? I think I saw some of that in Yellowgrove.
Well, look at that. How fortuitous. That's a mere stone's throw from here.
Well, it's not far. That's true.
See? It wouldn't kill you to fetch.
Jeez, what an expression to use right now.
I know what you're thinking. These things really are going to be a problem for us otherwise, so we'd really appreciate the help. No, I understand. Let's go then.
Quickly do this one first.
Thank you.
Okay. Excuse me.
Watch your footing, guys. This is what we were after.
Mind you don't drop it, yeah?
You think this'll do?
Don't see why not.
I wonder how the console's going to use this stuff to get rid of the monsters.
I haven't a clue.
Everyone!
Oh, hello.
Juniper, are you alright?
Yes. And the colony is unharmed, thank goodness.
Hey, Juniper. Has your console always been like that?
The console? I don't really recall.
You said she pretty much left you to it, right?
That's correct. The console rarely ever visits us. We've met a couple of times, but I barely have any
So why on Ionios would she start involving herself now?
I say we get this job done and then we give her a piece of our mind.
I mean, I don't really sense any hostility from it. Maybe it's fine.
You have to admit, she's got a way of getting on your nerves, right?
Still, she is a console. If we underestimate her, we'll no doubt be in for a world of pain.
Noted. But even if we do have to fight, it'd have to be outside of the colony.
Yeah. We don't know what she might be planning to do with the people of Colony Tau.
We should try to head back soon.
I'll report into the console.
Alright.
Is that enough for you?
Wonderful, my dear Ouroboros. Quite a speedy little workers, aren't you?
Cool, listen, Boris.
How are you going to use the stuff?
We're going to make it into a pulp and throw it into a bonfire. I hear it has the most fragrant aroma. No doubt the creatures will be drawn straight to it.
Hey?
A little assistance wouldn't go amiss. You.
Huh? Yes.
What a farce.
They're drawn to the scent, are they?
What is it, Tyler? You picked up on something?
Not exactly.
I already got what's going to happen. It's going to lure monsters into the colony.
What is this? Oh, I do so hate the forest. What with all the bugs?
Right. Well, they do say that bugs hate smoke.
You know the type of insect I hate the most? The creepy, crawly kind. Oh, ghastly things. How about you?
Me? I've seen them all before. Can't say they bother me.
Oh.
No, it's you, not
such a tedious little corner of Ionios. Nothing much ever happens around here, does it?
No, not really. I'm kind of used to it by now, though.
Well, of course you would be. State the obvious. Why don't you?
Oh, right. Sorry, ma'am.
Now throw in the plants I gave you, and we should be all set for the preparatory phase.
So what creature's going to come in here? Ghouls?
Where are you going, ma'am?
Oh, you know, I thought I might witness a little of that Ouroberry magic for myself. The smoke rising from the bonfire acts like a signal flare to indicate the start of battle.
Yeah? What's that got to do with... Crap! They're back! Again! What?
Looks like you've got your work cut out for you. Oh, yes. You had better live your lives to their very fullest.
Oh, boy. What? Oh, these things.
Don't ask me. They just showed up out of the blue and started heading this way.
These monsters aren't from the forest. Why would they have come in so far?
I have my hunches.
No point guessing right now. Let's send these guys packing.
Right, now to beat up Consul, I guess.
Yeah, there's no end to him.
The appropriate tactic in this situation is fight first, whine later, mate.
Yeah, I know, there it comes. Man. Makes me feel better, though.
My dear, sweet little Junebug, I'll tell you what I'm trying to accomplish here. I want to see Colony Tau performing to the very best of their ability.
What?
I want them to wallow in regret, to agonize, tremble, suffer, writhe, convulse, and then die. You see, the look on their faces at that moment is the most delectable thing in the world to me.
Consul, I don't understand.
All that you are, distilled at the cusp of death to a perfect fraction of unbearable humiliation. However, teetering there on the edge of oblivion is also the moment in which you shine the brightest. The terror of death flickering in your mind, fighting madly in the hope that you still might live. A newborn babe could never hope to
And this one just nectars on.
Only the march
and on.
Aged to perfection, like a fine wine.
They're coming our way, too.
Never a dull moment around here.
Come now, Junebug. Chin up. I want to see you at the peak of your brilliance. I can't savor your emotions if you don't ripen to your fullest now.
Can I? Oh, that. I mean, it is raining. That'll make it easy.
Oh. I think it's a little late for that.
I had my doubts, but I never thought you were so brazen as to do this openly.
When you crush and burn those plants, they make the most irresistible aroma for monsters.
So you lied about getting rid of them?
I said that nuisances have to be removed. Who said anything about monsters? I was hoping to remove everyone save little Junebug here and make way for new growth in the forest.
You don't have to spout a load of shite, you know that?
I was hoping to see them savaged by hungry beasts, but oh well, your efforts have managed to ruin a perfectly good tragedy. Again? Did I not mention? Not a few days ago, I recall that you intervened. I was hoping to cull some fruit things before their homecoming.
Ah, the monsters from before.
Yes, that's it. That's the way. It's the monsters that you encountered on that
day. Yeah, this one's a little,
weird. Yes, I led them there myself. If they had feasted on your husks, I could have thrown them into the colony and given you such a fright.
Why? Why would you think of doing such an awful thing?
I took you to be smarter than this, Junebug. Be a dear and fire up those synapses for me. Colony Tower was ready to accept their fate. I settled on the monsters as the best way to deal with that. I thought perhaps if you were to see your friends torn apart before your very eyes, it might give you the stimulus you need.
You're beyond help.
When the flame clock was destroyed, and you were given the chance to live, you also came to fear death, and gained the ability to suffer, as you are doing right now. You've done well, my little Uro fairies. Yes, indeed. The look on your face is not something so easy. Long I've waited just to see those the perfect moment. Once matured, then savored. I'll not let you die easily. I shall see to that.
You consoles are all the same, aren't you? How can you toy with people's lives?
I mean, there's Triton. You think this Triton's is a decent guy.
Oh, I just love teasing my favorite playthings. Is that really so difficult to understand?
Getting on. If you despise me so much, slay my little pet and try taking me on yourselves. I need you here.
Hey, Alex. Jeez. Yeah, I've never had a chance to watch the thing.
I'm willing to let bygones be bygones.
Without interfering.
How are you doing anyway?
You really are a model child, aren't you? I told you, I consider myself the assiduous type.
Ow.
Why do you think that so few make it to homecoming in this pit that none know about or care about? Why do you think there are few threats to your colony? Yet your flame clock teeters on the brink of collapse. Let me explain it to you in simple terms that even you will be able to understand. I made it that way. It was by my design.
What?
You really are the lowest of the low.
I had the soldiers die when approaching their final term. I conceived your peculiar traditions, and I sent monsters to you. And when your numbers were culled just enough to maintain the colony, I sent you new recruits. When you lacked a source of life with which to fill the clock, I placed monsters of adequate strength for your sucker.
Can we just get to beating this console up? Because, oh geez, this one's probably got the weirdest and most just stupid ego in all of them. Fit ab to use, Juniper for this one, because I would love to let Triton just sucker punch this one.
just to survive day to day. We won't allow you to have your way anymore. This ends here.
Yeah. Well, that's what happens with me doing all my explorations, so...
Do it if you don't kill me now.
You have to watch as I
slaughter... Okay, this one looks quite cool design. Before your very eyes. Movies. Yeah. You having fun going at the moment though, Alex? Need two more points and then we've got two back. We need to find out anyway when it doesn't work. No. Come on, damn it! Oh, damn it, game, you screwed me!
Well, then, it looks like it's
my that should have been a complete chain attack.
You.
Oh, yes. Now that right there is the face I wanted to see. I'm afraid I won't be dying here alone. I'm going to kill off all your dear sweet friends, one by one. You will remember exactly how they died, and you will regret it every waking moment, cursing your own ineptitude, wishing you'd done more. Avenged though they were, aimless anger will consume you. How very exquisite the look on your face will be then.
She's lost the plot, big time. This was our victory. You don't need to listen to this.
Colony Tau.
What about them?
We made a promise that we'd survive. And so, the console's twisted games are something I cannot entertain.
Ooh! That was,
Junebug. So you really can make.
And now I must wonder, did I do the right thing in the end?
I think that that's what life is all about.
Yeesh.
Searching to find that answer.
That was,
yes.
Kind of surprising. That, ended like that.
Thanks, yet again. Feels like you're always saving our bacon.
Now, none of that. We're all mates now, remember?
Yeah, Lance is right. We're all in this together.
Juniper, what's wrong? Life is cruel, isn't it? Just when I stopped waiting for death and began to live for myself, why must it be so hard? It's just as the console said, expecting death would have been so much easier.
You're not wrong. It's not easy. And it never will be.
Sure, but it's still a sight better than doing sparkle and giving up.
That's also true. You're right. Life is a struggle. But I think I'd like to go on fighting for a little while longer at least.
Nah, you've got to dream bigger. Fight until the bitter end!
Perhaps I should. Even without a console, our goal remains the same.
That's right. And you've got to start by harvesting the crops.
Right, yes. We have our hands full as it is trying to look after ourselves right now.
Sure. Well, if you ever find yourself having a hard time, we'll be there to help.
I'll keep that in mind. Thank you. And see you soon.
There we go.
Can we get a bite to eat, please?
Nope.
Better make sure we're well rested.
It's not what I wanted to do. Eh?
I see some relations have changed. I see some relations have changed.
Think there might be one up on top. Did Not brilliant. Back down to the canteen. Well, I'm going to speak to Juniper. Let's make the most of our break, guys.
Could you all come out for a second?
I've got another quest to do, Juniper.
Where should I start? I think we need to discuss this.
Yeah, of course, the freaking red pollen orbs right there. Ooh. Okay, so kind of wish it was a little bit better organized, but yeah. There we go. And this one. Oh, great. Not an escort. Oh, fuck. Leaders walk. Which their movement speed is always closer to ours.
Considering the distance, maybe it's for the best that Tao don't have to go all that far.
That's true. If anyone gets hurt in the process, it'll be defeating the purpose.
There. There we go.
I see some relations have changed.
That was unexpected. A lot of tail. I really haven't got very far today, have I?
Let's make the most of our break, guys.
Okay.
Where should I start?
Conversation. So, has this doorway opened yet? Check on here.
This place where humans go for refueling?
Okay. Not much ever seems to go on with this colony. Oh.
Let's make the most of our break, guys. Could you all come round for a second?
Yep. Okay.
All right, let's get going. Time's away.
Wrong one.
Wasted.
Yeah, let's go and work from the castle first, I think. Probably the best one. in a second.
I see some relations have changed.
I'm going to do anything about them. Okay.
This sounds pretty serious. Let's make the most of our break, guys. Let's lay out the
more
facts.
Quests.
I think we need to discuss this.
Okay.
Where to from here? Mm-hmm.
Wow, these the ones are fine.
I see some relations have changed. Good to add more names. Good to add more names.
Getting all this cut done. It's good. So far out of speed to this one.
I see some relations have changed.
Excuse me.
Something for value here.
Bad. Times you want more quick travel points.
I see some relations have changed.
Okay, yeah, I don't have to lift down because there's no quick travel down there. Eno, what are you? Eno!
Interesting news.
Oh, there was a quick travel. Don't know why I didn't give it to me originally. Can't miss. That's all.
Let's make the most of our break, guys.
Let's go. Missing one. Am I missing one? Food.
Where should I start?
Right.
You will come around for a second.
Where's the...
Could you all come around for a second?
Where is this line? Oh, at the end of the pier. Oh, that was stupid.
Interesting.
There
news.
We go.
Make sure we're well rested.
Right. Brr, brr, brr.
Where should I start?
Oh, that seemed to make sense, these three.
Let's move out.
Come on. Go and look at this first. Mm-hmm. Miss some of the old map features. I have just noticed one thing. There.
Now, what was it we needed?
Yeah, we can do on Friday is the main region below. Getting exploration there to done. Another one pick. I wanted Seeker. Yep.
I see some relations have changed. I see some relations have changed.
All right, let's go and check the prison bit.
I see some relations have changed.
We're gonna probably release them all. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so it looks like this is all Consul trying to cover up something. Yep, so it's a console's conspiracy. Come on, by now I should be aware. What's that one done?
I see some relations have changed.
Go check up on this bit and then Thank you. down to the down like that. No one up there. No one's just based down here, it seems. Quick, come up to you. Done the height of there. Okay, we'll grab some height before we end. So we just do that quickly. Over there. Just right from here. More power you be, no better. Couldn't remember what that cave I see over there was.
This should be enough to get
from the south side of the island. Yeah, we'll gather that one, then we'll move to somewhere that's a little bit safer. That's not the one, that island. Spawned there. And there. Idea of how I can quickly get to that one, but do that in the do that Friday. Clear all this up. So yeah, tomorrow we'll be checking up with the waterfall stuff now. Maybe what's that on Pokemon?
A new power, eh?
Check out this sick new skill!
And then Sinner. And just these. I call it Eno swap. I'm not actually swapping anything, am I? Right, there we go. 20, 40, 65, 85 cylinders, and Eno is maxed. Okay, so that's good. Eno's getting close to maxing out on that, which is nice. And then levels of ranks are just working up on everyone. So, yeah. All good then. So, yeah, we'll get this area done on Friday. Alright then. Night, everyone.